this is the final resting place of Tom and Frank McClary and Billy Clanton, murdered in the streets of Tombstone in 1881.